too appetizing from its appearance. The tofu is hard. It's not soft tofu, but I like the flavor. Spicy, it's salty, it's not like mala, that type of spice, but you know, it's like the, oh, it says mala, but I don't really feel, I don't think it's that mala, because you know, mala has a spicy flavor. It's kind of hard for me to describe it. Tofu has that hit of mala. It's more salty than spicy. That way I think about it. So yeah. Be careful when you bite it. Because the tofu is pretty. It's not soft tofu at all. So yeah. So let's go on to our next item. Tastes like spicy jellyfish. I'm not sure if it says jellyfish on here. I think it is jellyfish though, right? It has to be. This is really good. So good. I can eat this all day, but I shouldn't because because it's too salty and spicy. Wow. Oh. Okay, now let's move on to the next item. So you're very like a typical corn snack. Quite nice. If you're looking for something simple and not spicy, this is for you. Move on to the next item. Ta-da! Choco pie. Now I've tried the original one, which is just chocolate and vanilla cream. Now today I'm gonna try the green tea flavor. I'm so excited because I really like eating these. So I hope I like the green tea one too. Okay, let's try to wrap it down. Almost the same as the regular one. The green tea flavor is not that strong. It's very subtle. Maybe too subtle. Because you almost can't taste the green tea. still enjoying that less. Spicy jellyfish. Well, actually, it's not called jellyfish, I just realized. It says Hong Kong Jack here. So you have the Hong Kong Jack and the tofu. Yes, they're my favorites. It has that from my ranch. Well, if you guys like this ASMR mukbang, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you like. I'll see you guys next time.